It's Alpha Media UG, and I'm going to show you how to unlock your Facebook account in case your account was locked and you've been trying to find ways on how to unlock it. And also, in case it's your first time, kindly do me a favor and subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also turn on the notification bell so that you'll receive all notifications every time I make a new video. And you can also support my YouTube channel by clicking on the join button so that you'll become a member and have access to exclusive membership packs such as one-on-one interaction on Instagram and other social media platforms. So it is just a subscription of about $6 per month, and that is just for supporting the YouTube channel and also having a one-on-one interaction. So that being said, let's get into the video. So to unlock your Facebook account, first of all, you're going to go to the login page. So from there, you enter your email or mobile number with your password, and then you log in. So when you log in, by default it will show that your account has been locked. So usually Facebook specifies the reason as to why your account is locked, and the common reason is when unusual activity is detected. So for them, they will think that someone else has gained access to your account without your knowledge. So the first step is for you to click on the get started button. Then you will be taken to the next page that shows how your account will be unlocked. So the first step is to confirm that is your account. And usually there are three options. The first two options are either you can get a code on your phone or get a code by email, and that is if you have access to these options. But in case you don't have these options, then you can go with the third option, and that is to confirm your identity. And this is the option that is shown in most of the locked accounts. So you're going to click confirm your identity. So then here you'll be walked through two steps, and that is to enter an email address that they will use for reaching out to you, and then upload your ID. So you click next, where you'll be able to enter an email address that Facebook will use for reaching out to you. So you make sure that you enter a valid email address that you're able to access at that instant. So after entering the email address, then you click next. So the next part is to upload an ID. So there are various types of IDs that are listed here. You can either upload the passport, a driver's license, national ID card, and so on. So all these are the list of the IDs that are accepted. So for now, I'm going to go with the national ID card. So you choose the type of ID that you want to upload and that you're able to access. Then you click next. So when you click next, it will take you to the section where you're going to upload the photo of your ID. So under that, you will see the option of upload. So you click on that, then it will also redirect you to your phone storage where you're going to choose a photo of your ID. So after selecting your ID, and then you can submit. So after submitting, Facebook will review your information to make sure that your ID matches your account. So when your ID is confirmed, they will get back to you with an email using the email address that you provided. And also, if your ID is rejected, it could be because it is not clear, like your ID is blurred in some parts, so you have to resubmit. So after your ID is confirmed, you'll be able to have access back to your account, and that is how your account will be unlocked. So for any other inquiries, you can comment in the comment section, and also join the membership so that you'll be able to have a one-on-one interaction with me on Instagram, whose link is in the description of the video. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.